Right, sports fans, something a bit different today. Been doing a bit of laning on the old Dominator. Oh God! Oof. There's a bit of sun over there. Not the usual trialing or Mons downhill racing, how exciting like that, but something different. Beautiful. beautiful. This one isn't really a lane, it's just a bit of tarmac. A bit of a strange one. Bit of water. a couple of spits, get that away. Technical this one. Gets your arms. Right, Camp High Road. Rain's just gonna come in. I'll give you a wipe. See if I can get up the hose without getting too wet. something a bit different today. I'm just out on the Dominator doing a few lanes. Currently on the Cam High Road, heading out towards Hawes. And as you can see, that way, the way I'm heading, looks a bit rainy. We've had quite a bit of rain over the last couple of days, so I'm trying to avoid any water crossings or anything wet and muddy. There is one up here, which I'm going to avoid. At the minute, I've got this one, and then another one down into Hawes, and then I'll get a coffee, get warmed up. Hopefully, we don't get too wet. Right. I just stopped because I've had a battery issue with the GoPro. I just heard it beep, but I've got a few spares in my pocket, so I stopped to swap the battery, and we're away again now. And look at that. Not ideal. Not so bad where I've come from, but not so good where I'm going. Let's go into Hawes and get a coffee, get warmed up. Got a lovely view off the tops there, haven't we? Beautiful. Might come in every year, like. Thank you. can feel a bit of water in my boots now. Running off my trousers. Look at that for a view. Bonnie, hey, hope we got some sheep here. I'm just going to spin round and head back towards, back down there, down to Fremantle Edge and over that way. Nice day again now, shame about that rain before, I'm a bit damp. Great. light coming down now. Stay there. Oh, you fucker.
few flags out for Scott in a couple of weeks. Right, I'll be going up there on trails bike then on this thing, like. Just halfway up Fremy Edge now, just coming off the tarmac. That bit of tarmac's just nearly as good as the lane here. Really fun little bit of road, should have filmed it really. No gate on here last time I was up here, which was nice. Right up here, it splits, and the right hand side is quite a bit harder than the left. So, might give it a right a go. I have been up it before, but things do change a little bit. I'll have a bit of a look. Sports fans, something a bit different today. Been doing a bit of laying on the old Dominator. I was just thinking earlier, it's actually 30 years old. It's just turned 30 years old, like last month or something. But yeah, it's a good old machine. Just up the top of Fremington Edge now. Just come, there's two routes up there. I've just done the harder one. I have done it before, I've never actually come up the easier one. Yeah, nice steady away ride. Getting a bit cold, I got wet before, very, very wet. Ooh, drying out a bit now. There's a bit of sun over there. Don't know if you can see it. Now over here. Ooh, yeah, better than it was before. So, I don't know where I'm going to go from here. I'll drop down towards Hurst, and then with the rain we've had the last few days, I want to avoid the river crossings ideally. So I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'll get down to Hurst and then see what the crack is.
I did just come across the footbridge then, because I didn't quite fancy the river, but it doesn't actually look too bad. Maybe next time. Looks a lot worse. Well, I don't think I'd get across anywhere with them posts. So I think I'm just gonna try to get across here. Don't really know where I'm going. Quite nice, to be fair. Last time I went through there, I got bounced about a bit, so it does put you off. Surprisingly, not a lot of water in to say how much rain we've had. nearly end of day. I've just changed another battery. Battery went flat again. So I've just pulled up to do that. Just thought I'd sort of sign off here. I'm just doing a little lane now. I don't know where it is. I'll put in the on the bottom of the screen locations of all the lanes, I think. Yeah, I hope it's been an alright video. It's not the usual trialing or Mons downhill racing out exciting like that, but something different. So yeah, I'm going to do this one. We're going to come down to a little stream here up the other side, and then I might get one more in across Grinton, not Grinton, Redmire Moor before I get back to Leyburn and then head home from there. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed it. I'm not even going to look, I'll just go for the bridge.
The good bridge.
Hey, up. Go on, go on, go on, go on. Go on. Hey, 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 hey. Go on. These things. That was easy. Yeah, just starting to get a little bit darker now, and you notice it on that loose stuff. Put my eye beam on with my light bar, but yeah, it's hard to read it when it's dark. Right, last trail. I think I should get to the other end before it gets too dark. Then I'll see what that light bar does. If it does, it'll only be 5 minutes. All right, let's go. Don't want to get my feet much wetter. Right, that's a lot then. Back home.